Homie, taku ja taku chicha kakte. Men out along, I hear why I kicked it. Why kailo. My relatives, I'm going to share with you some sacred songs. These songs came to us through a vision. It came to a woman named Wamadi Sintewi. She was a Santi. These songs represent a nation, a heartbeat. It represents unity. It represents sharing. It came to our people at a time when they were distraught. The religion had been taken away, suppressed, confined to restricted areas called reservations. And during that time, this young woman received these dreams, and an etiquette was passed on. And the songs were passed on through her. This song was obtained from the archives in Washington, D.C. This song is titled Song of Departure, and it represents a change from a lifestyle that was dependent on the buffalo, the plants, the nature. And so it tells us to go and make changes by participating. A song of departure.
Hey, y'all.